All right. Okay. Hello.
Michael, so good to have you back in our library. You know that we are constantly working on storytelling tools and trying them out together with our users, see what they like, what they don't like. This is the latest one. I'll be brief. We have a book event in this library every year that talks about 4,000 children to the library. So we cut some photographs from this year, last year, and the year before that, put it on the table, and the children could look through them, browse through them from year to year, and if they saw themselves on the photograph, hey, you can make them really big and the quality is still good. They can just turn them around and they can take their phone out and scan. Most of the kids in the Netherlands do have smartphones already from a certain age. You can scan the photograph, you can just take it with you, you go to the Flickr account and you can send it to all your friends. That's not the only thing. There are also some possibility to tag the photograph. So they get wooden stamps, and children love that, and they just can stamp. Oh. I don't have them here at the moment. They stamp the photographs, and they can say whether or not they like them, whether or not they're in the picture, if they want the picture removed, if they love the photograph. Everything is on the stamps that they can choose, and the information they put on the table, it registers, and we know that, for other customers to share. So it's basically a very simple Flickr sharing app, but it works like a charm, and the children really love it.
I think it's an excellent example of participatory service. Absolutely. Erik, thank you.
There you have it.